All right, Scott, I've got some videos on my iPhone here. How do I get the videos off of my iPhone?
Where do you want to put them?
I guess that's a good question.
So how do we get them off and where to put them?
Let's figure it out and we'll demonstrate.
Let's do. Okay, you got videos on your iPhone, you were saying.
Yeah, so I first want to compare it to the DSLR. That's what we're filming on here. And okay. When we film, you know, it all records right here, just to this SD card, 128 gigabyte, which is amazing. And on my MacBook, I just stick it in the side. I know the brand new MacBooks, you have to have a dongle to be able to do that. But I can get the video files directly onto my computer.
I beg your pardon. So, sorry, it took me a while. I know you gave me the look. But anyway, all right, go ahead.
So it's straightforward, how to get videos files from here to there, right?
Yeah.
But how do you do it with an iPhone? There's a couple little tricks, actually, because if you don't know the tricks, it will actually decrease the video quality. The programming on the Mac compresses the video files. Sorry, it's not closing right. There we go. So we're actually going to demonstrate how to do this. So first of all, let's make a video that we want to put on our computer.
Okay.
So I'm going to open up my camera, go to selfie mode. All right, so today we're making an epic video that everyone in the world is going to watch. I mean, how many views do you think this video will get?
Oh, a good baker's dozen.
Yeah, a dozen. I mean...
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. 12 to 13.
Where are we going to post it somewhere?
Well, obviously.
Yeah, maybe let's post it to Facebook.
Of course.
Yeah, Facebook. Hi, guys. Okay, so we just made an 18-second video that's probably one of our best pieces of work.
It really is. It's beautiful.
So how do we... We need to open up my MacBook. And we need to...
Well, you're going to go hardwire on me, are you?
I don't know how to do it. Software.
Look at you go.
You could do, is there a way? An 18-second file probably isn't that big. You could do it wireless.
I mean, I just do AirDrop.
AirDrop. Yeah. AirDrop would actually be easy. So we're going to demonstrate two ways. Can you do it if it's like a big 4K file, though? Like,
I don't know. Let's see. I mean, I do it all
so
the time.
So we'll demonstrate two ways.
But you know, you brought up that it degenerates the size of the file or whatever.
AirDrop doesn't. So AirDrop is a better solution.
Okay.
But I don't know if there's limitations to file size. That's the question that I actually
well,
don't
I mean,
know.
I shoot some fairly big stuff that I just kind of...
And you AirDrop it.
Yeah. And it goes into downloads or wherever I want to put it.
Well...
you asked. I answered.
If you... Here's one way that AirDrop would be a pain that I would not rely on, because if I've got a lot of different stuff on my phone that I need to back up or transfer to my computer, say it's 100 different files... Tell me, would you highlight 100 of them and AirDrop all of them at the same time?
No, I like the corded approach. I think it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So I guess we'll demonstrate AirDrop.
Okay. So we're going to AirDrop this little movie file we just made.
Yeah, so let's open up.
There we are.
So we click this little, in the bottom left corner, I click on that box with the arrow. And it highlights it, and I can, there we go. It found my
MacBook.
With look at that handsome mug.
That is...
And I
updated.
I tapped on it, and...
Usually it makes that noise. Mine does anyway.
It did, but I have my MacBook muted. All right, so if I come down here to my downloads folder, you see there's the video right there.
There we are.
Yeah, and it's already been watched for 1 second. It's kind of a miracle. What an amazing... There we are. And I'm muted, but we could... Oh, yeah. This video is going to do so well. I mean, look at us.
Yeah.
That face, that mug.
That is a handsome.
All right. So now we know how to do that using AirDrop, which if you're going to do a single file, yeah.
Or a few.
AirDrop.
But yeah.
So now the other option is you come in here to this Photos app. No, not iTunes. Where is it? Photos. The Photos app. Welcome to Photos, and it picks my iPhone. It's got lots of family stuff going on there. And I want to scroll down to the very bottom. There we go. So I'm going to select the file that I want to transfer, and I could highlight all of them. I'm going to say delete items after import. I like to do that because if they're on my computer, I don't need them on my phone anymore.
Right. Yeah.
and then I'll import the one selected or the 500 selected. So, I mean, I this is the system that I definitely would use if I, you know what, I've got 6 months worth of videos on my phone because I have 128 gigabytes here. So often I'll have 6 months worth.
Yeah.
And I'll just transfer them all and clear off my phone.
No, that's great. Yeah, I've never done it that way, and I sometimes wish that I had.
So now it's on my MacBook inside of the Photos app, but you actually have to get it out of the Photos app. So you highlight it, and then you come up here to export. But notice this. If I just export the one video, it compresses it, and it does something weird to it. You want to export unmodified original.
Yes.
And so you just hit export, and then you get to choose where, as it's thinking here. I'll just save it to my desktop and whatever name it
export
has.
Export original.
So mm-hmm. then it will export the original. It says it's done. So here it is, right down here. So there, now I've got two originals, one in the desktop, one on the in the downloads folder that we got from AirDrop.
From AirDrop, yeah.
So now I think we should upload this video to Facebook and see how it does. What do you think?
Oh, well, if we must.
Hey, I mean, if we get more than a dozen views, then we'll beat our expectations. So let's go here to photo video. How do you do this?
You want to write something about it or anything, you can.
Oh, of course they will.
Well, there it is.
So there it is. That was the AirDrop one, I think. Our biggest video production yet. I definitely want to tag you because all your friends are going to want
to. Oh, yeah, of course.
He's like, what are you doing?
Yeah, all of my friends are going to love this one.
All right, so what was this video about? We're making a video on how to get videos off the iPhone. So I think we showed that a couple of ways.
Yeah, I noticed you didn't upload it to your YouTube channel.
No, I did not.
Because he uploaded it to Facebook because he literally has no respect at all and couldn't possibly care less about Facebook.
Yeah, I don't.
it's like the junk file. Let's put this piece of crap on Facebook.
Well, so obviously you enjoyed this video because you're watching us knuckleheads.
Your
subscribe.
Video is ready. You can now watch it.
Oh, sweet. It's going to go viral. Comment below if you actually are interested in knowing what this video did, and I'll let you know later.